Hey guys, hope you guys are doing really good. So, I really debated for a while if I should do this video. I was like, I don't know if I should be doing this, but the only reason I felt like I should is because I've received many emails about the same thing. And I haven't received emails about this kind of a thing before, and it's basically about the negative comments that have come up in my comment section, okay? No one's getting attacked, like no one, none of my subs are getting attacked or anything, which is nice because that was happening like way back when energy was crazy, just like how it is now. And I just want to say, when energy is like this, or any, well, actually, well, hold on, let me bring it back. The comment section usually reflects the energy of the collective. Okay, let me first say that. And what's going on with the collective, energetically speaking, and the shifts we're going through, things we're going through internally. And as a lot of you know, we're in the pressure cooker, right? We're in the Capricorn pressure cooker. Shit's getting squeezed out of us. Toxic shit's coming to the surface. And also because of all this energy to bring more toxic stuff to the light, and as well as processing our old stuff or stuff for versions of ourselves in other timelines, as I mentioned yesterday. There's gonna be some un, you know, some not pretty things. There's gonna be some energy that's really ugly. Like if it's just the truth, and it just is what it is, and there's nothing wrong with that. It just is what it is. When it comes to the comment section, personally, like I don't look at it often. I mostly only look at it to do comment cleanup, especially because YouTube has been like on creators to clean up their comment section, which I think is a little like, I don't know. On YouTube's part, that's asking a lot, like for us to be responsible for other people's comments. But whatever. Anyway, that's a whole other thing. I digress. But yeah, the emails I've received have mostly been about, I can't believe people are saying stuff like this. Why are people acting out like this? I can't believe people would say this to you. I can't believe people would say this about your channel. All kinds of stuff like that. And it's like I said, it's the first time that people have like reached out to me in this way about the comment section. There's always been, not so awesome stuff because, just by probability standards, you're gonna have like not awesome comments no matter who you are, no matter what your channel is, right? And at the end of the day, like I said, it's just comments. It's just the energy of the collective, and that's just the spectrum of it right now. It's such a range of energy that people are in right now, from happy and grateful to sad and upset or depressed to confused to manic to angry to lashing out because they're not really content, right? And when people lash out, that's all that is, guys. When people lash out at you personally, like you're at work and like, why is that person so mean to me? Or why is that person like, never content with what I have to say? Or why does that person feel the need to say that to me? Because they're not happy within themselves, guys. That's all it is. And like I said, comments are comments. People are gonna say whatever they want to say. And it's not up to me to say like they shouldn't be saying that. It's not up to me to say that. It's just up to me to clean up the comment section, okay? So I have been trying to do that, especially more diligently since I started receiving emails. But just for those who did email me and those who've been tempted to email me or wondering if you should email me about some of the comments that like have come up in the last, like honestly, it feels like since the first eclipse, like just before the first eclipse. It just is what it is, guys, and I'm just letting you know. I'm trying to clean it up. It is what it is. I guess that's all I had to say. I just wanted to put your minds at ease and let you guys know that it's really just a reflection of the energy that we're in. That's all it is. And everyone's in a different spot in life. Everybody's in a different spot in life. And everyone's got their shit, right? Everyone's got their shit. And if you let other people's shit bother you, it's not productive to you or your life. It's also not constructive to you or your life. And other people's opinions have no weight on your life or yourself or who you are as a person. Like at the end of the day, like I guess I'm just giving this as a piece of advice for those of you who experience people who like lash out at you and like maybe you struggle with it. At the end of the day, the only opinion that matters about yourself is yours. That's the only opinion that should ever matter. And if someone else wants to like try to dig at you or whatever, just take pity on them because it's coming from a place where they're hurting or it's coming from a place that is, not so awesome within themselves. I mean, there is a difference between like, someone like, hey, maybe you shouldn't do this or hey, like, constructive criticism and someone just like lashing out of like anger and resentment and emotion and all of that shit, right? And we're all human. We've all done that at some point in time as well. So just take compassion on these people, send love to them, and just it is what it is, right? But again, just want to put this out there for those who emailed me and those who've been tempted to email me. But Everything's fine. I'm cleaning it up. So, yeah. So that's what's up. All right, guys. I will see you guys later. I'm going to be doing some Patreon videos today and hopefully some balmy spirit stuff too, which I'm very excited about. And I have been thinking about adding more comment back to YouTube. I'm still thinking about it, and I think once I get more settled in the whole flow of doing the balmy spirit videos, because as you guys saw, it requires a lot of editing and there's some equipment I have to learn too. Once I get settled in with that, I'll consider it. I'll consider it because I really do miss you guys. I miss you guys. I miss making videos for you guys. I don't think I'll be bringing back the sign readings because I know I've had a lot of people keep asking me about that. I don't think I'll be bringing that back just because I was guided to not do those anymore specifically, but I'll get creative. I'll think of something. I'm resourceful. I can think of something. But anyway, guys, I hope you guys have a really good week and a really good day, and I will see you guys later. And don't worry about the haters. Namaste.